Right, Street Sharks.
Okay, just a little spice
over
there. Okay,
milk
up my tongue.
Get some milk. Trust me, you're gonna want it. Are you guys ready to see Pierre eat the hottest pepper in the world? I can't even get this open. Mind opening this? We need gloves. You don't want to handle it with your hands. Yeah. We got a paramedic here just in case Pierre needs an emergency tracheotomy. If his throat does close up, can you let me do the tracheotomy? Just walk me through it. That's cool.
I'll do my own tracheotomy.
I got a pin. We could like use that.
I've got it right. I've got it set right.
Take everything out and use that. No, probably not. Yeah, we need like a big
pin. I can make the incision with this.
No, they did an anaconda. That wasp, yeah. Okay, cool. I get to give you a tracheotomy. That's awesome. Chugga, Austin says hi. Oh, viewers are shooting up too. Guys who are just now getting here, due to your awesome contributions to ACT today, Pierre here, our good old fan, our friend here, is about to eat a boot jolakia, the hottest pepper in the world, often referred to as the ghost chili. Oh, that is pungent. The heat is palpable. And Pierre's about to ingest one. He's going to chew it up. This is going to be awesome. Pierre, before you die, you're my number one man crush. Someone just said that in the chat. He's getting a bunch of them out so he can pick the best one.
Okay, ready?
This is awesome. Hold on. I always use big words. I'm a very intellectual man. I'm a dilettante. I'm gonna get my camera out, hold on.
I haven't eaten one before, but I don't think it's that bad, right?
Turn the camera.
Alright, bro. I got a really good one. Seriously.
I'm trying to find a good one here.
Alright, well.
Oh, yeah, that's a good view. That's a good view. Hold on, I got it. That's a horrible picture. Trash it. I'll get one going. If I didn't have the hands, I'd crack at it. Okay. You about to eat? Hey there, lonely girl. Chew the crap out of that. Oh, I feel so bad for Pierre right now.
Got it.
Oh, wow. Those of you just tuning in, Pierre has just chewed the boot jolakia, the ghost chili, the hottest pepper in the world. It's pretty hot. It's literally, it's spicy. Famous last words. It's literally, scientifically, 1,000 times hotter than jalapeno. I have to ask you, Pierre, how do you feel right now?
Right now? A little warm.
It gradually gets hotter over the course of an hour, from what I understand.
I heard that too.
Four times hotter than a habanero pepper.
I see a redness in his eyes.
Kick that guy.
Let me check the files. Hold on.
Good thing you're stupid and you don't know that you can't post links right now. First impressions.
My eyes are watering.
His eyes are watering. He's very sweaty. You can see him glistening. Oh, he is. This is pretty bad. Can you guys still see him? Water doesn't help because the element in the pepper is oil based, so water won't do anything. We have to get him some milk. Britt's getting him some milk right now. It's hot. Oh man. I can still smell it, man. It's got some milk coming. How do you?
For a second. Yeah.
Would you say that this has been worth your donations, audience? Chat explosion.
This is gonna hurt.
Going in.
Not right now. But
in. Coming out
later.
It's gonna hurt later. Give it an hour and a half. I'll think about it. A bit anticlimactic. Are you seeing this man? Are you seeing what's happening to this poor young individual? Look at him. He's sweating. You can't see it from this side, but he turned his head a minute ago. There's a vein in near his temple that is just... Oh, it's getting worse, isn't it? Oh, no. For those of you just... We've gotten a lot of viewers over the last couple minutes, so... Pierre here... we hit $9,300 was what the goal we set for Pierre to get a boot jolaquilla, also known as the ghost chili, the hottest pepper in the world, and he's just eaten one. It's only been a couple of minutes, and apparently this pepper ramps up over the course of an hour and continues to get hotter and hotter as time goes on. So we're going to see how he can handle it. It doesn't look good so far. He's crying, he's sweating. He's got stuff running out of his ears. I don't think that's normal. See, this is the kind of entertainment you get when you tune into a Speed Gamers Marathon. Keep the donations coming, by the way. We're at 94.15.